taking screenshots of people's NFTs. Property theft is a joke. I'll have you know that the blockchain doesn't lie.